A man is dead after a fiery crash in Rio Hondo last night near Arroyo Gardens, Texas. Says the crash happened just before midnight when a Dodge Nitro driving south on FM 803 veered off the road and crashed into a ditch. The truck overturned and then burst into flames. The driver has been identified as 32-year-old Miguel Angel Tellez Jr. from San Benito. He died at the scene. It's not known right now why Tellez veered off the road before crashing. The investigation is still ongoing.